Good afternoon, Magdalena Rose with a 10 Lunchtime Newsbyte. There's been an attempted ram raid at a Westpac in Sydney's CBD with a four-wheel drive ploughing into the branch. Fire authorities say the Marsden Park bushfire in Sydney's outskirts was started by an arsonist. Police are on a manhunt after a 24-year-old man was stabbed and robbed in Sydney's southwest last night. A frosty reception for Ricky Stewart at last night's awards after he quit the Eels. And Prince William says he's quitting the military to focus on charity and royal duties. Today's weather, cloudy and 17 degrees with isolated coastal showers becoming more widespread this afternoon. More details in 10 News at 5.